checked in for about 7 or so. Any of my friends that left school, they got into tattooing after doing their Māori arts degree, and then they basically pushed me into it after me doing forestry for maybe 5 or so years. My specialty is tamoko, bit of Japanese and line work mainly. My inspirations are Gordon Toy, Mark Opua, and Te Tane. Wouldn't mind doing like a back piece. Walked around with the Māori gods. Favourite piece would have to be... that's a tough one. Maybe my first realism piece. Don't really have a hobby. Mainly just drawing and spending time with my girls. You can find me at Instagram, Tane _ ROTA, and find me on Facebook as well, which is Te Tane. Kia ora, my name is Te Tane ROTA. I work at Legacy Studios at 448 Murray Street.